action. And you know, this is match of the year potential.
I imagine fans will be talking about this raw match for years to come.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
And he escapes with a kick out. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Expanding the repertoire with that move. Not going to win many matches with that move. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Just making his presence felt there.
And he's toast.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He's absolutely relentless here.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And the strike lands. He's moving like a man possessed. Even more damage to the face.
And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already.
Stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's on the defensive now. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
And Mogul, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well, it's no secret this guy, like you, Cole, has got a huge ego. But it's also no secret that his opponent has designs on beating that ego out of him here tonight.
Now, come on. Will he be victorious?
I think this is it. He's not done fighting yet.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
Almost knocked silly by that strike. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Textbook maneuver there.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that.
Here's a cover.
One.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
And he hits the neck break.
We got a cover.
One, two,
he's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? This is dangerous.
Punishing attack on the body. The shoulder up.
Barely, but that's all that matters. It's up. There is no quit in this man tonight.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
He sees it.
He's too busy bragging and boasting. That
incredible counter.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Huge counter.
He saw that one coming.
This guy's just getting worn out.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. Talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Incredibly impressive, Michael.
Listen to this Detroit crowd. I think they're already ready.